flying a kite. The day an old billy goat almost spoiled the fun. Mr. Billy Goat is watching us as we drive up. We have driven out for a picnic in the country. Mr. Billy Goat must wonder who we are. There is Penny, our little dog, and there is Frank. I am getting something out of the car for Frank. Probably you can guess what it is. Yes, it's a kite. A red kite for Frank and his sister Jean. It is a sunny day, a good day for a picnic. Here is a spot under a tree for our picnic lunch. This will be fine, says Mother. We have our lunch in the basket and a blanket to sit on. But Penny is running. He sees something. Why, it's Mr. Billy Goat. And Mr. Billy Goat sees Penny. But Penny, look, here is something else. Frank and Jean are going to fly their kite. All right, Frank, go out there, and Jean will hold the kite. Everybody ready? Go. Frank runs with a kite. Penny runs beside him. Oh my, Frank has fallen. Now, Penny, you shouldn't get in the way, says Frank. So Frank and Jean will have to try once again. Are you ready, asks Jean. All ready, answers Frank. And away we go, and up goes the kite. It's flying, Frank, says Jean. But something is the matter. Uh-oh, the string is tangled. And look, the kite is falling. It's falling, Frank, it's falling. Right into a tree. Oh my, the kite has fallen into a tree. Maybe Penny can reach it. Try to reach the kite, Penny. But it's too high, so Jean and Frank call me to help them. Will the kite be too high for me to reach? No, there we are, and it's as good as new. So Frank and Jean can try once again. Be more careful this time, Frank, says Jean. We don't want the kite to fall into a tree again. So Jean gets ready, and Frank gets ready. And away we go again. And up goes the kite, high above the treetops. And Frank holds it by the string. See how high it is flying. Look, Mother, says Jean, look at the kite. See how high the breeze has taken it. But now it is time for lunch. Jean has an idea. So Frank ties the kite string to a stone. Good idea, Jean. Now the kite will fly all by itself. Yes, it is flying very well. Now we can all have lunch. Penny is hungry too. How about a biscuit, Penny? What do you say? What a fine picnic for Penny and for everyone. But look, the kite is almost above the old billy goat. Will Jean see the kite? Yes, she does. And look, it's really falling. What will Frank do? Will the kite fall? The billy goat sees it. It is falling. Falling. and down it goes. Oh my, says Frank. Penny, Penny, come here. But look now, the billy goat steps right on the kite. After the kite, Frank. Go with Frank, Penny. That's a good boy, Penny. Save the kite. Good work. The kite is saved, thanks to brave little Penny. Penny kept the old billy goat away while Frank saved the kite. The kite had a narrow escape, but it's safe again. And Penny, what would you like? Another biscuit? Of course. For Penny has saved the day, and what a day it has been. What a lot of fun we have had, and what a narrow escape the kite has had. But now it's safe and sound again. But listen to what old Mr. Billy Goat has to say.